Alright, so the bug's fuel at the current venture is coming out of that gas can, going into the fuel pump, through a series of filters. I got my carb leak fixed, got the exhaust installed. You can see the smoke coming off of the exhaust, they're freshly painted. And she seems to be running good for just a bit and shutting off, so at least she's running. We can go somewhere from there.